It was in 2010 when I first met Sean right after the earthquake in Haiti. I just was really inspired by his vision and sort of his big thinking. And at the time we saw that there was a huge gap in testing. And so Sean and I were basically reaching out to everyone we knew to kind of understand the space better, and reached out to the mayor's office to see if we could set up our own small testing site. Mayor Garcetti was incredible and said, hey, we have our fire department that is running some testing sites and we really need them to get back into the streets and back into the field. Why don't you come and work with us?
So we were able to come in and we were greeted with an extraordinary spirit of partnership and trust. The fire department was very clear with us right up front. Here are the measures we know we must take. Here's the way that we do those.
The leadership and the incredible just amount of learning that we got from partnering with them really helped not just establish the sites here that you see in Los Angeles, but it allowed us to expand into, you know, 34 other areas in the United States. Right now we're at Dodger Stadium. We have the capacity to see about 6,000 patients per day. It's one of six sites and we're doing about 10,000 tests per day, but can do up to 15,000 tests per day. It is the largest operation in the country and the largest test site in the country. We have over 500 people working for us. And these are people who have never done humanitarian response. These are people who come from backgrounds of, you know, the film industry, waiters, waitresses, some doctors, some nurses, from so many different walks of life that have stepped into a role that nobody ever imagines that they would have to play.
Working hot tarmacs throughout the city of Los Angeles in PPE at some risk, personal risk to themselves, and serving, and it really has been an overwhelming thing to witness, to be part of. That recognition for this team is deserved, but unexpected. So it's something I think every one of us are gonna deeply appreciate. We just thank the City of Los Angeles and Los Angeles Fire Department for being our mentors and our partners, and onward we go.